Hi, welcome to Flashback Favorites. I'm Music Mike. Thanks for joining me again. In the early 60s, Terry Knight was a disc jockey on several Detroit area radio stations, including the legendary CKLW. In 1965, Terry left the radio business and started his own rock group, Terry Knight and the Pack. In the late 60s, Terry became a record producer. He produced Grand Funk Railroad. Well, let's go back to the Terry Knight and the Pack days and feature one of their best songs. It made it up to number 46 in 1966. The Benny King song, I Who Have Nothing. Here they are, the legendary Terry Knight and the Pack on Flashback Favorites.
You know, everybody, no matter who they are, and no matter how different they might be, always runs across the same problem at least once. And that's the problem of love. And maybe just once in your life, you're gonna fall in love with somebody so bad, and it's gonna be somebody that don't need you at all. Somebody that's got everything in the world there is to have, and you got nothing. I who have nothing. I who have no one. Guys, you're gonna have to tell her something too. So you walk up to that girl and you say, He buys you diamonds, bright, sparkling diamonds. But believe me, hear what I say. He can buy you the world. Thank you.